Sidney Crosby's line will start it off. Sticks are down. The puck is down. Underway from Wells Fargo Center. Great to have you with us, everybody. It's been a big part of the storyline between these two. Freddie Gaudreau winding on in. He's joined by Jeff Carter and Jared McCann on the Pens' third line. Puck loose in the circle. McCann tapped out low. A chance here and score! What a play, Marcus Pettersson!
Because Elliott can't get it. Take a look. Tries for the poke check, and Pettersson, looking like a 50-goal scorer, is able to turn it to the backhand and score. There he is. Look at that. Unbelievable. Then he goes back five-hole against the grain.
And he's defended well, and it's pushed to open space. Rust trying to catch up to it, charges ahead. Rust, the one-hander on goal, stopped by Elliott.
Well, he's lucky he didn't lose his footing going into the wall. Watch Bryan Rust. He knows he's just got to put it to a spot here. Provorov, he can really escape Provorov, and he's able to just angle him off. What a one-handed shot. He put that puck into a spot where the defenseman had to turn at some point. Rust blew right by him.
Good pass, quick shot. Crosby is denied. Penguins hockey here on Nat Geo.
It's got to be moose. One moose is a moose, and a group of moose is moose. It can't be mooses.
Twitter will tell us.
Well, Dan Potash, with his help.
Hang on. Here comes Kapanen shooting, and the save made by Elliott. Out comes Giroux. Two on two. He delays. Goes down low, and Jarry with a great stop.
Fantastic stop on Couturier. Set the two-on-one up. And watch. Giroux just going to wait for the stick to be open. Now, Malkin made a mistake on the back check. He gravitated to the middle of the ice, lost his man in Couturier, but...
Now Rust. Malkin in front, Guentzel there, and that wouldn't go.
Boy, it's all Penguins here right now. No stick.
Giroux lost his stick. Letang steps into a drive. Broken stick. Puck is loose. Trickles in. They score. They would not be denied. Power play goal. It's 2-0 Pittsburgh.
Broke like a boomerang into the air, but this puck goes underneath Elliott, and he tried to do the snow angel, but he didn't get down tight enough to the ice. And Guentzel's going to get credit for that goal. And now, the team leader in goal.
Zucker wins the battle, goes to Kapanen. Letang has a look, shoots, and stopped by Elliott.
Look at the defense up on the play. Letang, he comes back, and he's going to dart back down and get another opportunity. Look at how strong they are. Stick on puck, good speed.
Great years with St. Louis. Milestone game for him, 500. At the other end, Tristan Jarry, game number 100. Marcus Pettersson was wide open. Tried the shot, came back in front, score! Sidney Crosby! And the Penguins with a 3-0 lead in Philadelphia.
Extension, as that puck was able to come to him, down to Pettersson, whose shot didn't get through, was blocked, came right across, over to Crosby, and he taps it by Elliott with some traffic in front. Look at Sid reach around Provorov to tap that puck underneath.
Surrounded by black and gold. Hard work from Bluger. Loosened it for Aston Reese. Trickles up the wall. Flyers maintain the attack. Provorov long shot. Knocked down. Braun looking for it. Puck is still loose and they score. Braun found that puck from what looked like an impossible angle. It's 3-1.
Was shot towards the net by Provorov. Now watch the rebound. Look at everybody pounce. Three orange jerseys and a slick little play by Braun, who found open ice. He did a backwards crossover here to score. Look at this. He does a little crossover shuffle to get down and give himself a little bit of an angle. Not a lot. Just a beautiful goal. The referee, he was turning, trying to get out of the way. He knew that shot was going to come his direction.
Patrick around for Hayes. Guided over to Provorov. Voracek, Provorov steps into a drive. Caught by Jarry. He flashes out the glove.
He's able to reach out with that trapper hand. Look at him fight around Patrick to find that puck. Great job. That was a rocket from Provorov. Beautiful extension there for the netminder, Tristan Jarry. And look at Boy, Patrick is trying to mirror that puck.
Ivan Provorov opens up, swings it to his left. Hayes shooting, and it catches glass.
Boy, right over that mask.
Step forward. Here comes Jeff Carter. Breakaway in on goal. And stopped by Elliott.
Make that first move. Carter with a head of steam. He's got the breakaway. And good patience from Elliott. He stayed on his feet right to the bitter end here. Great technique. Look at this.
Bryan Elliott, the veteran, plays it away from the oncoming Jake Guentzel. Crosby was in on the forecheck. Claude Giroux. Again down the middle, Sanheim redirects and score, and the Flyers make it a one-goal game.
As he tries to make a pass, it goes off a skate and over the stick of Sanheim, off Carter's skate. And by Tristan Jarry, unsuspecting, he's trying to move across, and as he moves a little bit to his left, he opens up the wickets.
Tip back out, maybe a two-on-one for Philly. Chip to the middle, here's Giroux in on goal, and it's set down by Jarry. Battling for it, Couturier gets some separation, up high, Sanheim, Giroux, a chance right through the blue paint. Over to Philip Myers.
Couturier is going to chip the puck to Giroux. He tries to go through the wickets or maybe under the glove hand. And Tristan Jarry's got that arm tight to that pad. There's no room there. And then this one's going to go wide for Giroux.
Good contact with Philip Myers. Puck went past those two players. Now stolen by Kapanen. Kasperi Kapanen looking for a target. Pass attempt gets blocked. Giroux's pocket was picked all alone in front. It's hit Zucker. He scores! Jason Zucker! The Penguins take advantage, get a huge insurance goal. It's 4-2.
It didn't work, but he got the puck back. And watch this pickpocket. Lifts the stick. Malkin gets it. And a quick backhand to forehand with elevation. And that's the key. Beautiful teamwork there. And that elevation was just beautiful there. Soft hands by Zook.
Last two will be with the Buffalo Sabres on home ice Thursday and then Saturday afternoon at 3 o'clock. Flyers on the attack. Konecny to the net and the puck is in.
Did he get another bounce?
Back to a one-goal game.
And let's take a look. Konecny's going to fire this and just Couturier, does he get a... There it is. Off a skate. Did it go off both skates? Not sure. Marino and Couturier had both of their the heels of their skates right there after it went off the pad of the netminder Jarry.
What's going to give him confidence more than appearing on the score sheet with regularity? So good prior to the injury at 12 points in 8 games. Now he's got 3 since his return. Guentzel behind his back. Rust, Crosby fires. He scores! Sidney Crosby again.
Still amazes me. And this puck came out of the net as quick as it went in. And he goes down to that one knee so he can gain some leverage and raise the puck. He goes down and... Wow.
CeCe digging for possession. Trickles to the circle. Angled over to Teddy Bluger. Bluger for Friedman. Knocks it down. Home free. He scored.
Let's take a look here. And after the goal, there's the cross check. I mean, that is dangerous. Yeah. Ball get out. I can't believe
and
that.
Totally unnecessary. I mean, well after the puck is put in.
No, that's ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. That's just targeting a player.
Arrives at the same time as Marino. Marino closed off by Braun. Let's hang to Guentzel with Malkin. Guentzel to the goal line, Crosby. Crosby surveys, Marino, he scores! Put that on the board, John Marino, 7-3.
What are doing right now with Malkin back in the lineup, and I know Alain Vigneault's not going to be happy. I know that he has questioned situations like this before where teams put their number one power play on the ice when the game seems out of reach. But the Penguins have something to work on, and that's a power play, and that's the playoffs coming up, and that is beautiful puck distribution.
That'll be the next test for Pittsburgh. Pens and Sabres on Thursday, kicking off the final series of the regular season. But on this night, 2 points to the black and gold. 7-3, final score.